So I take it your talk went well.
Yeah, probably too well. We broke up.
Oh, no, that wasn't in the plan. But then again, do you really want a girlfriend who walks around with her cleavage constantly on display?
I never had a problem with that. Oh, so that's what you meant by boundary issues.
Okay, yes. I admit I found that somewhat confronting, but I never wanted you guys to break up.
Yeah, well, it's probably for the best. I mean, with all of Courtney's body language skills and psychological insights, she completely failed to pick up on the fact that I wasn't happy with her living here. In fact, the only person who actually saw I was unhappy was you. So, thank you.
No problem.
You're lucky, being with someone who's on the same wavelength as you.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, being attracted to someone physically, yeah, that's a good start, but... Oh, you and Daniel, you guys have got the whole package.
Yeah, I should go find him.
Oh, he just went to work.
Oh, he's always at the hotel. I just wanted him to come for some drinks with uni friends.
I can come with you if you don't want to go alone.
No, thanks. But I'm good.
Okay. See ya.